checking out the other day, man. It was bulldozing in Sunny Town, man. What's up, man?
Ain't about nothing, man.
What happened? What happened?
Oh, word, man.
Bulldozing. Word.
On May 10th, 1985, the little town, the little shanty town in South Central Los Angeles, called Justiceville, was finally ordered to be shut down by the county board of supervisors and the mayor of the city. Shutting down Justiceville, the shanty town, did not seem well enough for the powerful people in the city of Los Angeles. Word. They had to come in with a bulldozer.
Man, I know, man, that's whack, man. What's up with that?
How they gonna act, man?
So therefore, the people all around the land are starting to say and sound together, justice
for Justiceville.
Justice
for Justiceville.
Justice
for Justiceville.
Justice
for Justiceville.
They were kind of figuring on and thinking that the homeless people that had gathered together in the Justiceville shantytown after being shut down and bulldozed would hang their head down and walk away.
Word, man, we ain't going nowhere.
But instead, the derelict bums, the indigents, the transients, as they want to call us, continued on to organizing and being urban nomads, being chased around from place to place, from lot to lot, looking for another path. But all the time, they were saying, justice
for Justiceville.
Justice
for Justiceville.
Justice
for Justiceville.
Yeah. So they continued to moving on, organizing, lobbying the county, lobbying the city. They would even go about getting themselves arrested and civil disobediences. That is, doing the things that the system would tell us not to do, such as you can't sleep here, you can't lay here, you can't build a shack here, you can't sleep over there. But we jumped back and said, homeless, because we realize that the United Nations has declared 1987 as the International Year of Shelter for the Homeless. Justice
for Justiceville.
Justice
for Justiceville.
Justice
for Justiceville.
Over here, over here. No matter what the odds or the oppositions may be that come against us, we will continue on, because we know that the American people and the people of the world understand now that the homeless people are real, just like them. And that if we lose our struggle for justice in a society that is bent on greed, if we go down, they are starting to realize that they are next. You 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 are next. So look here. So if you don't want to be homeless and suffer injustice, then stand up together with the people of America, black, white, brown, red, yellow, blue, and say, justice
for Justiceville.
Justice
for Justiceville.
Justice
for Justiceville.
Hear the rally. Hear the rally. Hey little kid. What happened to your shanty town?
They bulldozed it, man.
What did they do to your house? What did they do to your house?
They bulldozed it.
Oh, wow. No more bulldozing. No more bulldozing. No more bulldozing. No more bulldozing. Justice.
Hey.
Justice.
Bill, justice. Bill.
Justice.
For Justice Bill.
Justice.
For Justice Bill.
Town. We're doing the best we can. Mr. Mayor, Mr. Supervisors, you can't do this. Wait a minute, wait, stop. You can't do this.